as tax-free internet shopping is jeopardized by President Obama.
Yes, he never misses a chance to raise taxes and increase regulations.
There is a new Senate bill to allow states to collect taxes from internet sales. The bill would empower states to require online retailers to collect state and local sales taxes for purchases made over the internet. The sales taxes would be sent to the states where a shopper lives. What a paperwork nightmare. Under current law, states can only require stores to collect sales taxes if the store has a physical presence in the state. The result, many online sales are essentially tax-free, giving internet retailers an advantage over brick-and-mortar stores. Supporters say the bill is about fairness for businesses and lost revenue for states. All the states worry about is how to get more money from us. Opponents say it would impose complicated regulations on retailers and doesn't have enough protections for small businesses. Our farm, Highland Hill Farm, will stop selling online to avoid the paperwork problems. With increased costs from Obamacare and this, why grow your business?
This will hurt consumers because they will have less choices, fewer suppliers to select from, and thus higher prices. The government doesn't care. We currently ship our trees to eastern US states and sell online. Many trees we sell are rare and there are few other growers. People will just have to drive long distances. In order to get special cultivars we raise, such as Copper Beeches and Swordias.
Yes, it will mean more global warming as more drivers will have to drive to the farm instead of us using the efficient delivery of UPS and common carriers.
So, if this bill passes, our customers will have to come to our 5275 West Swamp Road, Fountainville, PA farm to get trees and shrubs. Order trees now at 215-651-8329.
And beat the new taxes that Obama wants to impose on small enterprises.